stance to start drill. We did the transitional running drill. Now we're going to go into coming back on hooks and comebacks, curls. First drill I like to do is called a tuck drill. And what that does is we're going to go around the cone, tucking our body very tight to the cone, because you want to keep all your body in tight. It's aerodynamics, it's physics. So when I come to the cone, I'm going to sink my head, hips, turn around the cone in a circle, and get to the next cone. Very simple drill to do, but highly effective to be a good receiver. So I'm starting right here. As you see, we only have a few cones. Obviously, you can add on the more you want to, but this is just for demonstration purposes. Alright, so I start. Let's try to start with your high knee in a good rhythm. Get to the cone, sit around the cone, drive yourself on.